Lucy here. So today I would like to show you how I create a bouquet using variety of flowers from my garden and some greeneries, as well as wildflower. For the container, I will be using a soup bowl today. But before we begin, please make sure that all your equipments are clean and all your flowers and greeneries are soaked in water. In this project, we need the following: the snips here or scissors, a bowl here, the shallow and has a wide mouth, a frag, and in this case I'll be using lily stems and a group vine twisted to hold the bouquet in place. For the flowers, I will be using a burgundy lily here, red lily, white lily, hydrangea stem here, a yarrow flower, and weigela. Thank you. Here is the finished bouquet. It looks fabulous. Burgundy lilies are so beautiful. White lilies, red lilies. They're put together and so beautiful. I'm hoping that this video will encourage you guys to be creative.